gotten on the scale the second you jumped out of bed and loved what you saw? It happens all the time because we really do weigh less in the morning than any other time during the day. Here's what's going on. All day you're eating, drinking, digesting, there's always something happening. But at night, your body gets a chance to process all that stuff you consume during the day. Your body burns energy and loses carbon atoms while you breathe. That leaves you a little lighter, with less carbon in your body when you wake up. Also, a lot of what you're losing is water. When you breathe out during sleep, water comes out with it. You also tend to sweat during the night, which gets rid of even more water. All that combined can leave you weighing about 1 to 3 pounds lighter in the morning. So it's not a bad time for a quick self-esteem boost.